Okay, so this is the mystery witch's box. That she has like once a year type of thing. For like $100. So like this is outside of the subscription box. So she does like this and like her herbal one. There are a few things where are repeats for me. One thing did break on me. So this, one of the candles, the glass, broke on me, and it was missent to Singapore. So, but yeah, happens. Okay, so love basket is the first one. This is a new one for me. This a repeat Himalayan salt candle maker. Two tea lights. Now this is a repeat book for me. I got this separate out of the what's even. So I bought this on my own, and so I didn't get the box that this came in. So it's a repeat book. So I might like give that away or something. Clear quartz. Pendulum. So that's new for me. Another new thing is this goddess. Mold thing. Rose quartz point. Cedar. New to me, so I'll try it out. Blue candle. Amethyst cluster. Nice one. Little moon star bell. This moon chime. Celtic earth moon phase. It's a little cloth. So that one was new for me, and the pentagram wind chime, double of the hedgehog. Okay, new selenite wand, and it almost looks cracked. These two are new for me as well. Pentagram pocket stone and this mirror. I believe it's new. Four different feathers. This one I know I got in a previous box, but so another are new. So this sticker was on a 7-day pillar candle. That was December 2019. So three herbs, lemongrass, rose petals, and hibiscus flower petals. This is also new. So like this, look at the cover, and then that. Might gift that. And then paperwork. tree root. This one is the divination ritual. Black obsidian. Tea. Suncatcher spell ritual. And spirit boards. So I've had all of those boxes that those papers came from. So I'm not too sure what I'll do with those ones, but yeah, that's what I came in my mystery box. Pretty worth it. If you are interested in like getting the subscription box or the book subscription, there's a link below, and look out for when she does the herbal box and this mystery box. She has a digital option as well to, I think the subscription box, all about lighting. But yeah, hope you enjoyed. Happy readings.